Dennis courted a lady gay, and as they were riding side by side, a wager she did lay. And I will wager you £500, £500 to one, that a maid I will go to the merry green wood, and a maid I will return. And there she sat in her own bower door, and there she made her moan, saying, should I go to the room filled hill, or should I stay at home? Up and spoke an old witch woman as she sat all alone, saying, you should go to the room filled hill, and a maid you will return. For when you get to the room filled hill, you'll find your love asleep, with his hawk and his hound and his silken satin gown, and his ribbons all down your and the blossom that smells so sweet. And you'll lay some down at the crown of his head, and more at the soles of his feet. And she's away to the Broomfield Hill, and she's found her love asleep, with his hawk and his hound and his silken satin gown, and his ribbons all down to his feet. And she's picked the blossom from off the broom, and the blossom that smells so sweet.
Awaken, master, your true love's been and gone.
Oh, where were you, me gay goose hawk? And where were you, me steed? And where were you, oh, my good greyhound? Why did you not awaken me?
Oh, I clapped with me wings, master, and all me bells I rang. I cried, awaken, 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 master, before this lady ran. And I stamped footmaster, shook me bridle till it rang, but there was nothing would awaken you till she had been and gone.
So haste, haste, my good white steed, for to come where she may be, for all the birds of the Broomfield Hill shall eat their fill of thee. Oh, you need not burst your good white steed by racing to her home. There's no bird flies by.